You know, this flight of today, I'm dreaming about it since 10 years, because exactly 10 years ago, I was in the US talking to Paul McCready, the pioneer in solar flying, Fred Mitlinski, a specialist about fuel cells and solar energy, and trying to imagine how would be an intercontinental flight on solar power. And here we are.
Okay, guys, I have the final okay from the tower. Engines are in docking mode. Okay, les gars, j'y vais. Merci à tous. Okay, full engines.
It was absolutely gorgeous going from one continent to another. Beautiful moon when I took off, beautiful moon when I landed. I think it could not have been better. I think it was really a big dream. But as I said before, I can really enjoy it now that I'm on the ground, that the plane is here. I thought the Moroccans would be more disappointed than me if the plane wasn't coming on time.